Hi guys, it's Jen, and these past couple weeks have been out of the ordinary. I just haven't dropped a lot of videos and done a lot of blog posts really since Vegas. I think that trip kind of knocked me out. Not to blame the trip, but also just because I just haven't had filming. I've been doing other things. I haven't had time to film any of the food I've cooked. It's kind of just been like, I cook it, we eat. So this week, I'm deciding to do things a little different because I still want to put out videos. I don't want to kind of stop putting out one thing and then all of a sudden I just quit altogether. That's not my goal. So I'm not quitting. I'm just doing things a little bit different. So you guys, like I said in my first video, this channel is going to be about whatever. It's just my YouTube channel. So today, I have some errands to run and I'm just going to bring you guys along with me. We're going to hang out and run those errands. So this will be a replacement for a couple of the recipes that I owe up. I am still cooking, and all of the recipes that I do make and post on my Instagram, you can find them on my blog. They're just not recorded because I just either haven't had time or just vlogging is hard, guys. Like, doing this stuff is not easy. First, you have to remind yourself that you have certain things to do, but it's like you don't have a boss when you're vlogging. You don't have someone to tell you what to do. Everything that you have to do, you just know you have to do. So when you don't do it, it's like, who's gonna come down on you, you know? So that's just kind of what I'm dealing with now, the trying to get a grip on becoming my own boss. So I will see you guys throughout the day. I have to get the hang of vlogging because every time I vlog, I always say bye. But then I forget that I'm connecting it to another video, so I shouldn't say bye. So it's gonna come with time and practice, but let's get started with our day. All right, so I am leaving finally, and I have established what is the best thing for me to do. This garage won't open. The best thing for me to do is to start off over by Joe's job, and I'll just pick a different laundromat to go to because what the fuck is wrong with this store? There we go. Excuse me, because if I pick him up, if I pick him up late, he's gonna be mad at me. So yeah. And I got off to a late start because I was waiting on the Time Warner cable guy to come, only to find out that we don't have a modem in our apartment. They redid our apartment, but when they redid it, they covered up the modem or whatever to install Wi-Fi. So we have to wait for another installer to come, which is going to take 5 days. The entire process, because they have to like break a wall, well, not break a wall, but put a hole in the wall and all that extra stuff. So that held me up this morning. I couldn't go to the laundromat like I really wanted to and do all of that stuff because I expected for him to be on time, but he ended up being an hour late. So I was in the house until about 10:30. Well, I was in the house until about 10:30, and then he came at around 10:30 when he was supposed to come between 9 and 10. And when he got there, found out that he couldn't even install the Wi-Fi or anything. So it was kind of sucky, but off to the next. All of the burden I had about not working was because I felt like I would be judged, or I felt like people would think, oh, that boy's just taking care of her, blah, blah, blah. But I work hard. I work hard for every single thing that I do. I really hate the way that this camera is. But I work hard with everything that I do. And the fact that I have a man like Joe that recognizes how hard I do work, because when I get a job, I don't just get a job. Like, I go in for wherever I work. I've always been a great employee. All of my track records have been great in terms of employment. I don't do what I would consider domestic work as like woman's work or whatever, but now I do it because it's part of being a team player. I mean, I've never not worked. This is my first time experiencing something like this. I've done laundry before, but I've done my own laundry living in the house with my mom. Here in California, our apartment does not have a laundry in unit laundry. Our apartment does not have that, so we have to go elsewhere to do our laundry. We do have a laundry room, but it's only one washer and one dryer for the entire building, and most of the time they're always used, or you can't use them back to back. And we have a lot of clothes. After 2 weeks, you accumulate a lot of clothes, so we have to leave and go do our laundry elsewhere, which is fine. When I was a kid, I used to do it all the time with my mom, but I never used to do anything. I would just sit there and wait on her to finish. So I'm actually the one doing the laundry, and y'all, I struggle. The only thing that I'm really good at in terms of domestic work is cooking, and that's because I went to school for it. I actually like studied and learned how to cook food, even though anyone can cook. But it's very difficult being a stay-at-home wife, especially if you've never done it before, especially if, like, I haven't done my own laundry. I'm not going to say since Joe and I have been together, but it's been a while, because when we moved in together, that's when he started to do it. Like, he just, I don't mind doing the laundry. That's what he said. I don't mind doing the laundry. I don't mind doing this as long as you cook me dinner. And I said, yes, that's fine with me. So, but since we've been here, I feel like I should do more, especially if school hasn't started yet and my business isn't taking off like I want for it to yet. Right now I'm trying to build a routine, and then after I get that routine, then, you know, life can start. So, I'm just sitting in traffic. A lot of the time that I spend in California, I spend in my car. That's a lot of the time that I spend is in the car. But you know what else I was thinking? Is that this may just be the beginning of our weekend vlog, because it's Friday. I didn't realize that, but it's Friday. I literally have not posted a video all week. Because it is Friday, we're going to some comedy show for one of Joe's, they're like one of his favorite comedy people. So we're going to that, and we're also gonna go to either the beach or hiking, which we've been talking about since our very first vlog. If you guys have seen if y'all done seen all three of them so far, in the very first vlog we was talking about going camping, hiking. I do want to go camping, but I'm going to save that vlog for my friend Brittany when she comes, or my cousin Brittany when she comes. Trying to make this, come on now, get with it, truck. Sorry about the, y'all experiencing a little bit of my road rage, but yeah, so this may just consist of our weekend vlog, because I'm not really doing anything today, apart from running these errands, and I don't do this every day. Most of the things that I do are clean up the house, which I was telling the truth. If anyone read my blog post about how I learned how to clean the bathroom faster with a Swiffer mop, that is so true. And if anyone wants to learn how to clean their bathroom faster with a Swiffer mop, holla at your guala, because I got you. Like, I get that bathroom clean quick, fast, and in a hurry with that Swiffer mop. I do the walls and everything. The reason I'm doing this YouTube channel is to showcase who I really am. And I am a person that forgets what I'm saying a lot. I am a person that rambles. I'm a person that likes to talk. So what you're getting in this vlog is who I am, and I'm not gonna change that. So if you like it, you like it. Oh well. If you don't, oh well. But anyway, so what I was saying is this is gonna be a weekend vlog, and I think I've said that about 10 times in 10 minutes, but yeah. Apart from that, I was also talking about whether or not we should go hiking or if we should go to the beach. And I kind of feel like we should do both. I'm thinking hiking because we need to work out. We haven't found a gym here, and at our last apartment in North Carolina, which is also the difference. There's so many videos bouncing off in my head because every time I talk to y'all, it's like I want to talk to y'all, but every time I want to talk to y'all, it's about something that I should make a separate video for, because I'm talking about apartments in comparison to here versus North Carolina. And I also did a blog post about that, my California love, and I'm talking about the differences between California and North Carolina and what I like and what I don't like. So one of the things that I don't like is having to go to the laundromat, which is what I'm doing now. And another thing that I don't like is the fact that there's just not a lot of amenities included in apartments here without paying out of the price, like just over the top upscale amounts of money to have a pool, which our apartment does have a pool. They do have a washer and dryer facility, I guess, with one washer and one dryer, but that's called a washer and dryer facility. And that's all we have in our apartment. There's no upstairs community garden or any place where I can actually grow a garden. We live in a studio, so our studio is literally like 360 surrounded by cement. That's why our Wi-Fi is so horrible. So not to downplay any of the blessings, because our apartment is definitely a blessing from God. You take what he gives you, but it's just for the amount of money that we pay to live where we live, it's a lot compared to what we were paying in Charlotte. That's all I'm saying. That's all I was saying, B. But we'll do a separate video on that after we get our bearings about ourselves. We are in the industrial district. Welcome to the city of Vernon. I'm not going to show y'all where Joe works at because you guys are strangers. you're very nice strangers. I mean, you guys like my stuff and y'all are very supportive of me so far, but YouTube is also full of crazy people, and if you're not crazy, you understand what I'm talking about, so you will not be offended if I don't show you where my man works. But what I will show you is this woman. She might walk past me, but she is out here all the time. People in California, you could pedal. Like, you can pedal. People, they sell whatever they got in their house. They will just come outside with a bat. Like, they will, oh, you don't want these toys today? Grab all of the toys. No, thank you. No, thank you. Grab all of the toys, and they go outside, y'all. They go outside and they put the things right on the street, and they go over to MacArthur Park. Like, it is crazy how many people just pedal here, and they don't say nothing about it. Back home, if like okay, my phone overheated from being up there where it was. And number two, I left the bank card at home, which means I can't get cash out, which means that I can't eat lunch while I'm out, which means that I have to drive back in traffic all the way back home to go get the bank card so that I can do the laundry. I'm hungry and I'm mad that I did that. I found my ID and I found the bank card, so I'm all good and good to go. My face looks so dry. But anyway, I found what I need. I'm actually in Joe's parking lot. I just pulled over at his job to look for it, and I found it. So now I can go on ahead, go about the rest of my day. I think I'm gonna be done talking to you guys for a bit because I feel like I talk to y'all a lot. I feel like I talked y'all up. My skin is like, but I pulled over at Joe's job and he texted me and said he's been having a rough day. So he wants to do lunch together. And that worked out perfect because I'm actually in his parking lot. I was not expecting for him to text me. So I'm just going to organize this car and we're going to go to the park. So this is a fun part that happens almost every day. Joe and I eat lunch together. Except Fridays, because Fridays is normally my errand day where I go get everything done for the house. And Fridays are normally like his eat out with his co-workers day where like he goes with them to the food court. So normally we don't eat together on Friday, but he's having a long day and he needs some Jennifer in between time. So I'm just sitting in the parking lot waiting on him to come. And when he comes, we're gonna go to the park. This day, I'm not gonna call it a fail. It just feels very wasteful. Like I woke up this morning feeling like I had a lot to do, and today I just feel like I'm not doing anything I have to do, and I'm okay with that. But it's just frustrating. It's frustrating when you feel like you have a bunch of stuff juggling around in your head, and then like all day you're just sitting. I had to sit and wait on the Time Warner cable people. Had to sit and wait on Joe, and then I'm gonna have to sit and wait on laundry. Joe's coming in a second. He has to do some work stuff, but I am on my way to go order our lunch at this place. I hate when people watch me when I vlog, but whatever. This place is dumb cheap. We're getting some veggie burgers and fries, and I'm gonna sneak in a popsicle off of $10. For some reason, our food was cheaper than normal. It was $8.50 instead of the normal $10. So, yeah, two fries, popsicle, and two garden burgers. My face looks rough in this light. But we're always extremely critical of ourselves anyway. But this is the park. It's really, really pretty. There's like some gym stuff here. Over there is like for little kids. And then there's a basketball court. And I already showed you guys where we ordered our food. So, just excited. I'm gonna include that in the vlog. I included your Millie Rockin'.
Say hey.
No.
Say hey, Joe. It's Friday.
It is Friday.
And we got the water on deck. Oh, guess how much the food was?
What?
$8.50.
Oh, man.
I know. I don't know why it was so cheap. I asked for
extra fries?
No, I didn't get extra fries. That's I'm just going to give you. But we have more money if you want fries. Because I got my popsicle. We still have money left over.
$1.50?
A dollar?
Hey, why are you still recording?
I'm not recording you. I'm recording myself. Now I'm recording you. Okay, so here is our lunch.
She's filming.
Sorry.
I was talking.
Sorry. Three fries, popsicle for me, two garden burgers, and our condiments on the side. That's for Joe. That's like thousand dressing, I think. But all of this food was only $9.50, y'all. Can't beat it. Alright, so we're going to continue to talk about fails because I started to head to Walmart, but I forgot I needed to stop at the bank first. But then I remembered I don't have to stop at the bank if I'm going to Walmart. I could just get cash out. So something is wrong with me. Have you ever had one of those days where you feel like your brain is just working entirely too hard for no reason? That's how I feel. I feel like I have been overworking my brain today for no reason when everything is just gonna work out fine. So I could still just head to Walmart because I had got close by Walmart and I was like, oh, I didn't stop at the ATM. Driving around looking for a Bank of America ATM, and then I think, Jennifer, you could just get cash out of Walmart. So, y'all, just fails on top of fails. I don't know what it is. I don't know what's going on with my brain today. Stuck in this California traffic. This vlog is gonna have to be in part one by itself because this is just not how my weekend is gonna go. So I'll do a second vlog for what we're gonna be doing throughout the week, which should be fun. I'm looking forward to it because we're going to see not Haha Davis. What the heck is this guy? Joe just told me his name and it kind of sounds like a girl's name. Tori Flock, I think. This strip mall is lit today, y'all. It's not normally this crowded, but I've only went like in the morning, and it's like after 1 now. So I guess after 1 o'clock, it does get crowded. But yeah, so I'm gonna go up in here and get this laundry detergent and get this day started. Drove around looking for a bank, y'all. I'm gonna just park all the way back here because I deserve to walk. Hot mess of a day, but it's not over. I'm gonna go in here and get what I gotta get, and I'm done. Okay, last I got up with you guys, we were at Walmart getting detergent. Got the detergent, went to the laundromat, and that laundromat does not exist. It is gone, but it's still on the maps. So I went there, and it's a completely different business. So I had to leave. Now I'm on my way to the second laundromat. It is now going on 2 o'clock. I've been trying to do this laundry since like 10 o'clock this morning, y'all. So a lot of fails. A lot of fails coming my way, but it's okay. I was just on this street when the GPS made me go to that other laundromat. I was just on the street that I'm on right now, so I'm back on this street to find the other laundromat. Good day. I have finally made it into this laundromat. I'm not even gonna bring y'all with me in here because I already know that there's gonna be else to come my way simply because I still have to get change. I still have to, like, I absolutely hate laundromats. Just this whole day of going around trying to find one, of having to go get cash for one, it's just been constant L after L. And I just can't. You know how, like, you're past being upset about something, so you just really can't care about it? That's where I am on it. I'm, like, upset, but I really can't care. Like, at this point, it's 2 o'clock. I know I'm going to be late picking up Joe. There's just nothing I can do. There's absolutely nothing I can do. My phone's going to die, so I see y'all on the next one. I know this is going to be a vlog, so I'm just going to end this day here. And I'll just see y'all on a happy note. I'll see y'all at the comedy show. Bye.
You got the name wrong all night. That's not who it is.
Who is it?
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Who is it, Joe? Who are we going to see?
Tony Baker.
Oh.
And Kel Mitchell.
Oh. Keenan and Kel? Are you opening up for Keenan?
I don't know.
Aw.
So we are going to, I look so flush, but we are going to a Tony Baker show. Remember earlier I didn't know who we were going to see? We're going to see Tony Baker. We're eating dinner at Sharky's right now. So good. I got the quinoa salad, and Joe got tofu nachos. Bye. As usual, Joe's trying to get out of the screen here. We're going on a date tonight to go see Tony Baker. I kept calling him Ha Ha Davis, but Tony Baker is the other guy who does the other thing. So,
the other guy that does the other thing.
Yeah, he's a guy that Joe really likes a lot. I don't really know anything about him. It's all well that ends okay. We're really early. The show starts at 10 o'clock, but they recommend that we get there early for seating and stuff. It's 9 o'clock now. So we're just sitting in the parking lot, but we're going to probably head in there at like 9:15-ish. You know.
I'm hitting it right now.
We gotta let them know that we don't live on that CP time. If anyone knows what that means.
I'm leaving right now, you two.
I know my family know what that means. JK, I love y'all.
Trying to film what?
Okay, so Joe is extremely hyped because
we're in the front row. This is why,
like,
I say get here early.
We're like right here. Like we're
right
so
at
the stage. So close. It's very
live lavish.
He's so excited.
That shit was purple rain, and I was abalone. I was like, we was in a relationship for 5 miles. I got him pregnant on that drive. My thighs were sore because they was holding them so tight.
Mr. Tony Baker and Joe buying a shirt, and the other two guys that are also very funny over there having a conversation that I don't need to be involved in. So there's just Joe. All right, guys, that is it. I thank y'all so much for watching this vlog. I know it's been all over the place, and I had so many struggles.
I went through three hairstyles,
yes. And this is basically me recording after editing the vlog just to say thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for supporting my channel. And I have another one, and it's gonna come back to back like that Drake song and those Remy Ma discs. So thank you guys so much for watching. I had to mention Remy Ma. I just had to. But thanks for watching, guys. And I hope to see y'all comment and liking on the next one. Bye.